Hello and welcome to the session. The question says, find the derivative of the following functions from the first principle. Third part is sine x plus 1. Let's start with the solution. And let us denote the given function by fx. Therefore, f at x plus h is equal to sine x plus h plus 1. Now let us find the first derivative of fx, which is given by limit as h approaches to 0, f at x plus h minus fx upon h, and it is denoted by f dash x, where f is a real valued function. This is defined wherever the limit exists. Now let us substitute the values of fx plus h and fx. We have sine x plus h plus 1 minus sine x plus 1 upon h. Now the formula of sine a minus sine b is 2 cos a plus b upon 2 into sine a minus b upon 2. So here a is x plus h plus 1 and b is x plus 1. So this can further be written as limit as h approaches to 0, 2 times of cos. On adding we have 2x plus h plus 2 upon 2 into sine a minus b is h upon 2, and in the denominator we have h. This is further equal to limit as h approaches to 0, 2 cos x plus 1 plus h upon 2 into sine h upon 2 upon h. Or it can further be written as limit as h approaches to 0, cos x plus 1 plus h upon 2. Taking this 2 in the denominator, we have sine h upon 2 upon h upon 2. And this is further equal to limit as h approaches to 0, cos x plus 1 plus h upon 2 into limit as h approaches to 0, sine h by 2 upon h by 2. Now h approaches to 0 implies h upon 2 also approaches to 0, and limit as h upon 2 approaches to 0, sine h upon 2 upon h upon 2 is equal to 1. Therefore, value of this limit is 1, and thus we further have, this is our rough work, limit as h approaches to 0, cos x plus 1 plus h upon 2 into 1. Now as h approaches to 0, this implies this term is 0, and this further gives cos x plus 1. Thus the derivative of the given function with the help of first derivative we find out, and this is cos x plus 1. So this completes the third part. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.